Here we go on the yellow submarine or something like that. Okay, let's see what I can do against the yellow submarine. Oops, mouse slip. Okay, yeah, if he asked for a take back, I will grant it, but he didn't. I'm not asking myself or offer it myself. So what do I go here, like h3, yeah? Maybe net the bishop here. So, yeah, it's not, it doesn't look good, but it's not super terrible. The position is very closed. So a3, b4, I guess. Not really shooting for a refutation, but with my recent games, I'm happy to have something that is quite, let's say, simple to play. And things that are quite conventional. Okay, queen c6 maybe here. Let's do that. Taking looks wrong. And I have knight b5, ideas like that. Knight b5 maybe. Takes. Okay. Rook d1, maybe rook d1. It fits into the position. Knight b5 here, maybe. Let's do that. Yeah, even if he goes bishop f8, it's not so clear what I'm accomplishing. Maybe just taking on c5 there. I also think this might be an interesting idea for possible doubling on the b-file. Okay, so he tries to trap my queen. Better go back. It doesn't. It is okay. The queen sortie didn't hurt me. So what now? Yeah, b5, he goes back. If he takes, he takes with the knight. So I probably just cover c4. Keep things protected. h5, bishop h6 might be an idea for him. It's just going back. Yeah, it's not so easy to make any headway, as nice as it looks. Have an idea though. Maybe queen b3 and then at the right moment like b5, a4, a5. It's very close though. And, I probably, maybe I should try to get bishop h3 in. Like g3, bishop f1, this kind of thing. It's very slow though. Not sure if it's a good idea. Okay, this is maybe a good moment to do it, as he has to go to b8. b6 is hanging. a5. a5. Is he really? really holding this stuff? That's quite funny. Oh, so I get that. That should be really nice, actually. Let's see how to do it. Rook here. I know, but let's go here. Just keep that completely controlled. And now see how to continue here. I have to maybe get the bishop involved. I wonder if bishop g4 is a move, just to activate this. Let's do this. Prevent knight h5 and then maybe bishop d3, making my pieces more flexible. Bishop d3. So now I can move my knight. So I can go here and then knight b5, the next move. Yeah, otherwise my e4 pawn would have hung, so that was the point here. So here. Rook c7. It's quite funny, yeah? Full scale invasion. The knights cannot move. But how to win? Maybe here, like g4, f3, h4, g5, this kind of thing. Yeah, bishop there, I have knight d6, I think. Yeah, I have knight d6. Knight d6, queen f8, maybe. Okay. But I can move the rook here, yeah. That's probably easier. Easier is wrong. Maybe better. It's maybe just better. Still d6 is hanging and I'm threatening g5. That should be good. Okay. So g5 now.
Time warning.
I really hope I'm not screwing this one up. That would be a total howler. Knight h5. He still has this knight f4 business. Okay, let's do the pin there. That he cannot play knight h5. Yeah, okay, now I'm really winning the house.
Black resigns.
Yeah, it was strange there. Yeah, king f8. I probably should have tried to refute it a little bit harder. This early king f8. I just played normal moves and somehow he got a fairly decent position out of it. but decent. I mean, white is better, but after king f8, you feel like it should fall apart quickly. It didn't. It was just a strangulation kind of approach. Yeah, I think this is quite okay. Yeah? Always. I can win the queen. I can win the queen here. Yeah, this and here traps the queen. That's nice. Okay, that was doable, but okay. I mean, I had a plan, a long-term plan, and it was okay. Knight d6. Okay, computer says I'm winning, but I wasn't sure. Okay, this is a move I did not see, and it's strong for knight f5. So, but it's still like plus a million. Yeah, this is, I don't know, this makes things a bit trickier with knight f4, and maybe he has some kind of play. So this, and now, I mean, he's just totally tied down on all grounds, plus eight is the comp evaluation. Yeah, it just falls apart. Yeah, it was quite nice, this dominating position here with the rooks against the queen. Okay, thanks for watching.